And so they get the best. Alright. That guy is 23 years old. His name is Blondie. And Blondie was a circus lion. The circus came to Mozambique. And the guy who owned the circus clashed with the law. That was about 13 years ago. He clashed with the law. He flew out of the country and he left these animals inside cages. With Blondie there, he tried to bite through the steel fence and he lost his teeth. Hey, he doesn't have any teeth at all. But it doesn't mean you can go inside here and cheat death. He will gum you today. Alright. I mean, even if he slaps you with his paw, he can break your neck very easily. Brian told me a story. We had people working here before. And they might have been high on marijuana or a substance. Marijuana is not very good for you. They went inside this enclosure here without taking any safety precautions. If you feed a lion, you feed